Pleased to meet you. We've been hailing.
Excellent. Your ship has more powerful sensors than my shuttle.
Fire. I am Gorm, leader of the Vardwar. Greetings. I am Gorm. I'm pleased to find that is understand.
Oh, what a wonderful diplomatic negotiation.
Well, did you find a suitable location for our meet, Talaxian?
I'm contacting the closest medic. Imagine using a medical emergency as a trap. The Vardwar have no shame. I don't trust Gorm. He betrayed us on Vardwar Prime. He'll do it again.
It's good to see you again so soon. It's so good to see. Do you remember Chef Jola?
Ah, as do I. Do you know what the Kabali would... There can be no... Do not try to pass... The Vardwar have endured too much to make peace. Do you expect us to forget the destruction of our cities? The massacres of our people?
The food's almost ready. What would you all like for your main course?
You need to understand even the smallest fraction of our anger.
He's dead. I'm sorry.
Does that make you angry, Talaxian?
No. It makes me sad. For Jolex. And for you.
Then we are not done.
What the heck? Oh no.
Time only to save.
No, I'm going.
How do we choose who to save? We've saved the hostages, but they may be safer here. What about the people in logistics?
have to save them. These are my friends.
They are beyond my help now, Neelix. I'm sorry.
Then we can still save the others. We have to get to the shuttle in the cargo bay.
I've sent a signal to the remaining Talaxians to join us here as soon as possible. More Vodwar on the way! Defend the shuttle! More on the way. If I weren't a hologram, I'd be worried. A large number of Vodwar are closing in. I'm afraid they may be too much for you to handle.
The Terray are here to assist. After this, our debt to you is repaid.
That's timely. Here come the Vodwar.
The Vodwar have been repelled. I would have words with you before you continue. Our help does not mean we are now allies.
I knew this meeting was a farce. This has destroyed any...
Voyager is here. We will not allow the Vodwar to escape.
You came to our aid when the Vodwar...
How could they do something so horrible? We're no threat to them. We'd done nothing but welcome them. And he just... I don't blame you. With your permission, I'll lead the survivors back.
I've been in contact with...
Gaul has shown...
Senseless mean...
Are you familiar with the Kobali? Their homeworld is under attack, but... Hello? Would you have time?
Hello, I'm Captain Harry Kim, Starfleet's military liaison to Kobali Prime. The Vadwar have been assaulting the Kobali homeworld for months now. The Kobali are near a breaking point. They're not trained for war. Not like the Vadwar. The Alliance is here to stop the Vadwar and help the Kobali reclaim their home. You and several others will be leading our forces here. I'll be doing some investigations to help support the effort. Good luck.
I cannot tell you how good it is to have you here. Our people have been bombarded. We can't stop until...
The Alliance needs your help. A group of Alliance ships are currently under attack by the Vadwar in the Orlita system. Hello. Would you have time to look into something?